It has been a while. And this place has been totally sold out for a long, long time, as you know. Which is kind of interesting, because obviously we're doing a lot of stuff tonight from the Book of Souls album. And we have quite a few other songs from a few other years back in time. And one of the questions that, I don't ask the question, but a lot of, can we call them journalists? Yeah, let's call them journalists. And media people, they say, you know, how the fuck does Iron Maiden still stick around and sell out arenas? What is the reason for that? I said, well, tonight in Minneapolis, I could give you 14,000 reasons why that's the case. As I'm looking at you right now, now we're going to go back to 1982. Now it's just like, this is confession time, right? Because who was born after 1982? And that's the other reason why we're still around, because, you know, yeah. But I'm going to raise the terrible prospect of mum and dad sex here. Yeah, I know, but you know and I know that they did it at least once. Now, if you were born in like 83 or 84, it could just be that your mum and dad may have been getting it on to this next song. Which is a little bit of a worry, quite frankly, because whatever they're into, I really don't want to know. But it starts off kind of smoochy, and then after about a minute or so, it goes all fucking 50 Shades of Grey on your ass, you know. Nevertheless, 83 or 84, my friends, you could be children of the dead. Rapture!